Hello there and welcome to this Super 8 match. I'm Mark Nicholas and it's a great pleasure to be with you for today's game. This is an unusual surface. There's a fair bit of grass on it and I reckon the fast bowlers will get movement off the seam and in the air, though it's a clear enough day overhead. If I won the toss, 50-50, I might just edge in favour of batting. Oh, there's a good toss to win and an excellent decision to bowl first. Some would say a brave one, I'm not sure it is. These conditions are very damp out here. There's a lot of grass on the surface. It won't just swing in the air either. It'll nip around off the seam. Good luck to opening batsman, I say. No, that's not great bowling, to be honest. I don't think the captain will be too happy with that.
Edge, but safe. The runs here, the sweeper picks up. I think he was easily back in the crease there. They turned that into two, that's good running. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers. It's straight to a fielder. Turned that into two, that's good running.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
Kumar moves into double figures with those runs.
He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run earner for him too.
Pushed into the gap. It's straight to a fielder. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. Edged and safe. Batsman might get runs here. A hopeful shout and the batsman was easily in. He picked that right up his visor.
Such control of such a difficult stroke. What an excellent hooker of the ball he is. Give this guy too much room and it's four every time.
easily cleared the boundary.
Huge! That is huge!
Andrew waiting at the striker's end.
Terrific cricket. It's such a key thing to place the ball well, and also, I guess, not to try to hit it too hard.
Got him, yes, he's out. Great catch, he got his hands in the right place, and somehow it's stuck. The next man in is Andrew.
Well, that's hurt. See that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it.
Fielded by the man at long on.
Miles, he's in it.
Andrew waiting at the striker's end. That's in the stands. Sick bun. Andrew waiting at the striker's end.
Now that came right out of the middle of the bat.
That's a great shot.
Too much wrong there. Just a quite brilliant bit of batting. Yeah. Oh, that's got the treatment, and you've got to say it deserved it. He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
Good and out. Great reflexes. He made it look so easy. This was how the wicket fell. Agaga is the new batsman. Somewhat. Simons to continue with his off-spin. But the score going up as a clear for them.
Effortless, brilliant and maximum. Well, he hardly seemed to hit it and it's six.
That must have hurt. He's got it into the gap. He watched that onto the bat perfectly.
That's ideal. A perfect example of how to play that shot, and he deserved four for it.
The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortable home. Over helped the run rate somewhat. He's got a hold of that one, four runs.
Well, that's perfection. Didn't try to hit it too hard, just stroked it away.
Stopped in the covers. What?
player of this quality just doesn't miss out on opportunities like that. Onto it in a flash.
That brings up his half century. Found the gap in the field. That over helped the run rate somewhat. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings.
And he picks his spot beautifully. That's a glorious boundary.
Picked the length quickly with that one.
It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
This partnership is really frustrating the bowlers.
Show them the maker's name. That is a perfect example of the straight drive. So beautiful to watch too. You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
Most bats can knock the ball on leg stump. Easy runs. Just one there.
Got him. Yes, he's out.
Lovely catch. He's got a great pair of hands. Swept away. Just one run.
Again, and the players and the umpires are making their way out to the middle after the break between the innings. We're ready now for the second session of play, and with me commentating is Richie Benn. Facing is Adam Gilchrist.
That's gone for four byes.
You cannot afford to give the batting team gifts like that. Four byes. That was a superb cover drive. You know, that's one actually to replay and to show to the youngsters, because everything is right about that tech.
That must be close. Let's take a look at that in slip. He's worked that into the gap. The sweeper picks up. Just one run. It's straight to a fielder. Gaga is going to try over the wicket. That was the boogie. India have changed their field.
See better than that. Ricky Ponting takes strike. The ball very well bowled, straight and full when it mattered.
Let's see, the next man in is Martin. Oh, yeah, catch by Dendle.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly. Here's Michael Hussey.
That's the bowling.
He played all around that, and it was a comprehensive end.
We can have a look at it.
The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the wicket.
Ouch, that must have hurt. That's forced away through the offside.
Great shot. Great shot. It just rocketed to the boundary.
Oh, that's close. Big shout for that one. Let's see. Tadic waiting at the striker's end. That has to be close. That's a big appeal.
Michael Clarke is at the wicket.
Confident appeal. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. There it goes. What a marvellous catch. Johnny is underneath it and takes it comfortably. Super caps out, safely caps by Dennis. Watson is the new batsman. That is a glorious step.
That's a good one. Well timed and four. Beautifully placed. Goodness, he's in good nick.
There should be some runs here. Just one run. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. The fielder's not going to reach that one.
Show them the maker's name. That is a perfect example of the straight drive. So beautiful to watch too.
Play it away with comfort.
Good stroke. Good stroke. But I don't think that's the place to bowl to it.
Andrew is going to try over the wicket.
He loves it there. That's a great stroke. Four more.
Andrew is coming around with it. Comprehensively bowled.
Didn't get near. Totally beat him all ends up.
Andrew is going to try over the wicket. Fielded by the man at long on. And the end of the over.
Oh, that was expensive.
We're about to see a change in the bowling.
Yep, he does play that shot really well. And of course, it brings him a lot of runs.
Kumar made a change to the field. Hit straight to a fielder. Lee facing. Stopped in the covers. India have changed their field. Hit straight to a fielder.
Stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
That takes him into double figures. And we have a change of bowling.
To watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
Oh, a catch!
Okay, now have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch.
Beautiful piece of fielding. Comfortably held by Akuma.
That's not a great stroke. It's almost as if he lost concentration. Well done, well played. That secures victory here in the Super 8 stage of the tournament. That was a splendid...